Investigators want to talk to a local football star in connection to a shooting.
Two men claim former Apopka High and current New England Patriot Brandon Meriweather shot them. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is live in Apopka. Michelle, police are trying now to piece together what happened.
Well, the shooting happened back in February, but apparently the victims have just come forward this week.
Yeah, you get the
Brandon Meriweather, a pro football player for the New England Patriots and former Apopka High football star, has been implicated in a double shooting that happened in Apopka in late February. According to Orange County Sheriff's deputies, it apparently started with a fight at the Blue Jeans Lounge on February 28th, then moved to a home in Apopka where the actual shooting took place. Why is this just now coming out? Investigators say the victims just recently came forward. They could not be found the night of the shooting. Both victims have now retained the services of attorney John Morgan.
The allegation is that Brandon Meriweather was the shooter, that there were two people involved in a fight, one being my client. There was a shot fired at my client. That bullet grazed his head, went off his head, through my other client's cheek, out the back of his head, and a very serious injury.
Now, investigators will only confirm that Meriweather was there at the time of the shooting. They are in contact with his attorney because, of course, they want to talk to him. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.